Hello children, once again welcome to the online teaching session of class 5. Today I will continue with the poem Ice Cream Man. Today I will give you the word meanings and question answers. The word meanings are blaze, bright flame or fire, trundling, moving on small broad wheels, mounds, heap or pile, frosty face, chilled drinks making a hissing bubbling sound, cluster, group of similar things. Now answer these questions. First question is, in which season is ice cream popular? Answer is, the ice cream is popular in summer season. Question number 2, who feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man? Answer is, children feel joyful on seeing the ice cream man. Question number 3, name the different flavors of ice cream the ice cream man has in his cart. Answer is, vanilla, chocolate and strawberry are the different flavors the ice cream man has in his cart. Question number 4, what are the two things the ice cream man is selling? Answer is, the ice cream man is selling ice creams and chilled drinks. Question number 5, what is the ice cream cart compared to? The ice cream cart is compared to the flower bed full of roses and sweet peas. So, children, please write these question answers and word meanings in your copy. That's all for today and have a nice day. See you.